So, as I understand it, the complainant, a deputy headmaster, alleges that he has been the victim of attempted extortion. How does sick boy intend to plead?
It's actually Simon these days.
Right. Simon.
Oh, I see. Not guilty.
Fine. Off the record, the police have told me that the USB drive does have Simon's prints on it and that in searching the flat, they found the mobile that the bank details were sent from.
Right.
As well as the cocaine, of course.
Well, that was just for personal use.
Quite a lot for personal use.
Well, you know Simon.
I certainly remember him. Does he still take heroin?
No.
Do you?
No. Not for 20 years.
That's really good. Well done. So, are you the woman in the video?
My face is not seen.
Do you have any identifying marks? Tattoos on your buttocks?
Certainly not.
On your perineum?
That's disgusting.
So you're not vajazzled. May I ask, what is your relationship with the accused?
We are friends.
Mark?
I really don't have anything else to add.
Well, perhaps we have a defense. Simon may claim that the recording was consensual, was in fact commissioned by the complainant, hence the request for payment. He pleads guilty on the cocaine, which remarkably is the first offence. Enters into an approved rehab, £1,000 fine, 6 months suspended. This consultation is free. Should we go forward? Here's the cost.
Well, that's very reasonable.
It's an hourly rate.
Oh, of course.
Thanks.
Mark. She's too young for you.